and it is in front of my restaurant.
Oh, d'accord, d'accord.
I deal with it.
Merci. It is vulgar, it is a horror. Look, look at it. Did they have a building permit for this? Well, of course they did not.
Chordo.
Ne sont pas vaccinés, Madame Brenda. These are not vaccinated.
My goodness, how many are there?
She's wrong. They have been vaccinated. Here's the certificate. Oh. See?
Finally, now he vaccinates them.
No, they have been,
last week they were not
vaccinated. For a long time they have been vaccinated. And besides that, Pele,
they said, okay, it's up to Gandhara, but we'll be a case for Saman
Mandela. Amari opening Tuesday.
Vous êtes d'accord, Monsieur?
It's just days after Legendary Pictures announced its King Kong prequel, Skull Island, at Comic-Con, and we have the first director rumors. Seems that the studio has Joe Cornish in its sights, with the director having received an official offer to take the helm on the new project. Whether or not Cornish accepts, the US release date of 4 November 2016 has been already confirmed. That's all for today. Subscribe to keep up to date, and remember, is it come? Is it go? Ciao, ciao.